I've always wanted to do acting. Actually, it was one of my first love before music. I got into music because I had a crush on a guy and he was always around the musician. So I said, yeah, forget acting. Let me just go into music. So this is a full circle moment for me to come back into doing acting and executive producing. It was like a dream for me.
Yeah. See, some of those crazy men, they lead to beautiful things.
I know. And he's probably watching this right now.
Yeah, go, that's me. That's me. Tell